Abhyos, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and today we are in Menchi's
Frozen Yogurt.
Menchi's Frozen Yogurt, and this is in Jubilee Hills Road number
36.
Okay, so Menchi's Frozen Yogurts is in Jubilee Hills Road number 36, and along with us, Mr. Mohan is there. And one more thing is, like, have you seen ever live ice cream? You would like, you can see now, like, you know, Mohan will show us live ice cream and the varieties in Menchi's. Okay, Mohan, hi. So show us, like, what all ice creams are there with you actually. What is Menchi's?
Here the completely is a self-service concept. Here,
okay.
We don't have any fish menu.
Okay.
And these are the flavors what we have right now. 10 flavors. We can taste it and show you.
Okay. So you have total 10?
Yeah.
10 samples, okay?
You can taste it.
Okay.
Squeeze it.
Wow, it's really nice, Mohan. Thank you, it's very nice. And what's the name of the ice cream?
It is Red Velvet Cake. You can mix and match the flavors as well.
Okay, we can even mix it with flavors, right?
Yeah, you can
okay.
Mix how many flavors you can.
Okay, fine. Okay, next, what you're showing?
The combination of Red Velvet, we can use cookie and cream.
Okay, which one?
We can add a...
With an add, it's for up to the...
Yeah.
Okay.
These
okay, fine. So, yeah, it's really awesome actually. So, I'm tasting now. Like, Mohan, what is the name of this one? Name of
this
cookie
and creams.
Okay, this is cookie and creams. So, I'm tasting now. Yummy. It's really nice, Mohan. And, okay, so now another item, what you're going to show us actually?
Sir, here we have Michelin flavors.
Okay.
You can choose your flavor, and those are the cups. You can grab your bowl and you can mix and match stuff.
Okay, these are vanilla cooks and creams. Okay. Mohan, it's really awesome actually. Taste is really, really, really tasting good. Very nice, very awesome. And what are all these actually?
Sir, after adding that
ice cream.
Yogurt,
okay,
then you can add these toppings and also fruits and also sauces. We have
okay.
Plenty of toppings here. You can choose your toppings, whatever you want.
Okay, and whatever customer they want to have toppings, they can add that, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what all these actually?
For chocolate flavors, you can just add the toppings.
Okay.
For fruit flavors, you can add fruit, whatever you want.
Okay, for fruit flavors, what all this one actually?
We'll have variety tried, fresh fruits are here.
Okay.
Strawberry, kiwi, and grapes.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so these are all, you know, they can add it.
Yeah,
okay, after yogurt when they have taken, they can add it. And what is this actually?
These are the sauces and also crunchy Nutella.
Okay.
This is a caramel sauce and this is chocolate sauce and that is
caramel sauce, chocolate sauce, crunchy Nutella
and strawberry sauce.
And strawberry sauce. One really, 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 Menchi's is really awesome actually. Why? Because, you know, say Menchi's sugar?
Frozen yogurt.
Okay. Menchi's frozen yogurt is really awesome. Why? Because you can come and you can take your live ice cream and you can really mix up with toppings and sauces and
you can make it.
That is the best thing. That is the best option what we have actually. We can only mix up mix our own ice cream and really, you know, this tastes really good. And whatever the amount they can pay, right?
1 gram on top.
Okay, 1 gram, 1 rupee. Okay, so 1 gram, 1 rupee plus taxes. So viewers, why can't you can come and have a great time over here in Menchi's Yogurt? Okay, Menchi's Frozen Yogurt. So this is all exclusive interview of Menchi's Frozen Yogurt. So further we'll meet in some other show. And you can have books of this Menchi's store and please visit Jubilee Hills Road number 36, Menchi's Yogurt store. Thank you.
Happy New Year from Menchi's Frozen Yogurt.